6:20 happening today. Suffolk County officials will announce the school districts that are enrolling in a new school safety program. It's called S.H.A.R.E. and it stands for Sharing to Help Access Remote Entry. The programs allow schools to share their existing camera systems directly with county police. It would allow police to see inside schools in the event of an active shooter situation. The program will be up and running across the county before the start of the new school year in September.